So I'm going to fucking put that in there so that these fucking roots, which are squirting out all over it, and obviously this thing can't go any farther. So what I've tried to do is I knocked off this first fucking ring. It was like a fucking caveman with a fucking rock and a hammer. But what I did look at was trying to hammer this thing open, because I just want this thing out, this structure in, so it doesn't all over, and it allows the roots to get in there and fucking find where it needs to go, because it's fucking as far as it can go in this fucking container. So, because I can't hammer, I want to keep this on here. I need to figure out, or I'm gonna figure out a way to fucking saw one of these and fucking hammer it and split it, slide it out, give this fucker a little room, enough room maybe to pop this out. Voila. So let's see how that works.